So a few months ago, I went to walk with Ali Al Dawood. So he's also a SCAD student in film. He's from Saudi Arabia, and we went to work on a project that's called Saint Catherine Island. So SCAD is in Georgia, and there's a lot of islands in the south, kind of. And he told me about this project. He wanted to work on an island. That's pretty interesting, actually. I didn't know anything about that island, and it has a lot of history. It's a private island now. It's huge, but it's private. Like no one can access it. And what's crazy about that island is that it's really hard to get there, and also like a lot of different species like live there, like lemurs, for example, like a bunch of species you see in Africa, and you actually see them on an island in Georgia. So that island was really interesting. So I got interested by the project of Ali. Like I think it was a good idea, and so yeah, we went to work on that. So we took the car one night to go to that place, to a small village. Near the sea. So we slept there with the whole crew. We I think six, seven. And the next day in the morning we woke up early, and we all went on a boat, and that was the journey. We went on for like I guess more than an hour on the boat. So we had the cameras, we had the sound, we had the drone operator. Well, the whole crew was really done. Ali did a good job on that, because he really created that whole crew that was like every single member was useful. And so yeah, we went on that journey for like 1 hour, filmed the captain of the boat, kind of his assistant. I mean, he made a great film. Like we have great shots, great sound. And so we went to that island. We stayed on the island maybe for less than an hour, I think, and came back. But still, like the idea seems pretty simple like that, but first, to get the boat is really hard, so I think he did a good job on that. Getting the crew is hard, to have like really good person. So I was the director of photography for that film, but all the other people, all the other like students were like did a good job. He created that whole crew that was good, and the film I think was a success, like because beautiful film, like nothing wrong to say about it. Like the subject is good, the editing is good. I think he did the editing. And yeah, I think the film is a success, yeah.